Let's roll. And take damage straight away. Smoke up behind, I guess. What? Close the door? Yeah, afterwards. Video game logic. They have developed brains, it seems now. If someone spots a katana, let me know. Was that a you found one or I got it? That's a tonfa. Ah, sure. Whew. That's how you play Left 4 Dead RPG style hack and slash. Well, he got scared. Oh, sorry. Sadly, no chainsaw this time. And that was the moment they know they fucked up. Quite a bunch. Come on, get up. I'm healing. This is really starting. Rate the body. I'm gonna miss you. It wasn't futile, it was for a good cause. Watch my back. Cover me. Something's Whoops.
There's a katana here, by the way. I don't have
What?
one this time. Perhaps I might take it. Run, run, run.
Oh yeah. Afroless Samurai. Here we go. After that was a wizard, aka Hunter. Dude, there's a katana. What do you need a magnum for?
Perhaps it is Samurai Magnum, something. Perhaps it belongs to the Yakuza, you know?
That would be a great meme. Thanks. I even looked back there, it was weird. From the cut. Another katana? Someone wants to join my ranks?
And there's a samurai pipe here.
Got it. Ah, there we go, a fellow sword wielder. There we go. That's how we do it. Seven samurai.
Join your ranks with the crowbar too. It's some sort of talent, but not that refined, you know.
Slept, you silly. Yo, at the end, I'd like to see four katanas.
You know, there's a mutation about that, right? In which
Yeah.
there's only katanas and nothing more.
There is?
But when you can choose, you know, it kind of becomes boring somehow. You know, that effect.
Katanas never become boring. You're welcome. I might be fucked now.
Am I welcome to the kind of ranks? Is that what you mean?
Nah. That's something silly here. Jill, get out of the cable car. You know from which game?
No, not really.
Resident Evil 3, come on. Damn, son.
Yeah. I mean, I was just testing you.
As a magnum for anyone that likes to betray the forces of Katanas. That's a crowbar, not a katana. Whoops. They deceived me there. That's gonna be the next Don't Laugh challenge. Topical. All right. Thank you. Upstairs. That's shocky though. Futile. Damn it. Got cheagled. I hope there's an M4 back there. Doesn't sound convincing.
Molotov.
Ah, shit.
That was because you were still the pipe.
You might need to make another rolling explorer, you know.
Stole. There's another one right here. It's not the same,
like
but
that pipe, you know, that's something special.
Yeah. That's why you don't cross paths in a back alley with us.
I'm reloading. Reloading.
Into the wrong gump. Didn't I hear a spitter? That's a pretty good sneaking mission we got going on. Really good. Appreciate the effort. Good job, Snake.
Be honest, you know, if we manage to, how to say, these guys, with the screams of the regular people dying over there.
I don't know what would be more noticeable, that or the big ass explosion that just happened.
Zombies, but
a bunch of
crows, you know.
True that, yeah. I think Dark Carnival makes the most sense, actually. Because the big ass concert going on that might attract some zombies nearby.
So we can assume, you know, that this is finale of Swamp Fever. Yeah, Swamp Fever. I don't know the name of the campaign that you went as well. You know, that's another come after, I don't know, Virgil says two or three lines.
Yeah, true that.
I assume he's as loud as a concert. The Midnight Rider.
Well, given that he attracts two tanks, or three overall, that boat must be loud as balls. Another magnum for katana betrayals? Don't look at that.
My AK betrayed your something.
No, you didn't protect it, you obliterated it. Damn! I knew it. I just closed my eyes and braced myself for impact there. Damn it. Beat me to it. Horde. Behind, I guess.
Yeah, and there's some also below the stairs. Look at that one. Now a pipe.
And if you come, oh, never mind. I was about to say, and if you combine one and one, and get two out of that, then you got math down.
No, it's not that how it works, you know.
It's technically how it works.
Technically. But if you believe in magic, you are with it, then perhaps,
and then you fail at the katanas. You'll be fine.
Really? Thanks.
Yep, more fields here.
Probably on the way, I guess. Thanks. Really giving me a syringe in an underground sewer thing, though? That's so cliche.
Yeah, I could have given you the pills, but I thought... Nah, it would be better with me.
Don't make the witch angry.
Fire it!
Witch is getting mad.
Nice, good job.
And just heal in front of her face. Oh, no, my...
Especially flammable, you know? Not even the water she puts out.
The futile strat.
This is really starting to hurt.
Ammo here!
Because you feel half naked, yeah.
Ah, I knew it, fuck.
There you got your bio. Oh, you were the only one not getting bio. Well, I'm sorry.
I knew I heard him on the right.
Perhaps you couldn't hear him because I was saying nonsense.
No, no. Well, yeah, that. But I still heard him on the right. Ooh. Let's be silly. You don't intimidate me back there. Shit.
Does that intimidate you?
Fuck. I didn't mean to. The thing is just too powerful.
He's over 9,000.
Yeah. I failed the Katana Brotherhood.
Mm-hmm. By the M60 and I saw.
Can you make it? Just help me out.
Thanks.
Come on up.
It seemed to need some comfort.
Yo, thanks, man.
The M60?
Yes.
I'm gonna use your method so it has some comfort. Yes.
Futile.
Thanks. Time to start some fires.
One shot.
Sweet shot.
There's another one here. And one more. And one more. It's like harvesting.
And another one.
And another one.
We should use a capital now, I guess, for, you know, to honor them.
You might need these. You lost me at Wii.
The BIOS, I mean. Yeah, because you don't have one.
Oh, you also have an M60? There we go.
Yeah. Also, you know, I found it like near a corpse, you know?
Quiet, Zoe.
You can use what's left of it. Ah, you have another. How's that? Ah, because you didn't know it worked that way.
Yeah, I kept it somehow after I exited the closet.
I think mine's bigger somehow.
That's what she said. Not for the M60s.
I'm really a hero now. Would it change the work for that, you know? Can she be killed with the chainsaw?
I think, yeah.
Didn't sound convincing, yeah.
Nah, it should work. It's just
but
hard.
Lou says now, if you go idle after you throw the mortar, she won't pursue you.
I just did this.
Or not.
Ooh. Is it clear now? Okay. Crowned her.
Yeah, sure.
With an M60.
Guys, big, badass, nasty weapons over here.
she seems way too excited over a fucking auto shotgun. Yes, it wasn't a waste. Yes.
Reloading. Weapons over here.
Well, since I have no katana, I guess I'm a sinner now.
There was one there, didn't you see?
Where?
Yeah, I will show you.
Such a cheap common line. Fucking Tonfa.
No!
You need to work on your fucking jokes, man.
Yeah? Are you
it's futile.
That would distress me even more.
It's not possible.
Do you think that the sound of the outer sniper is like the sound of a whip? Like shh, 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 shh.
That's a pretty accurate whip sound. Freaking maggot. Well, that takes care of the patients during rush hour, I guess.
Might be a good time for a health kit.
Get in the elevator! Get to the elevator!
I'll take it.
Hey, there's weapons over here!
Molotov over here!
Coming.
Ammo here!
Time to start some fires.
Why am I here. Allowed to shoot you again?
Hey, Bruce, bring me back to the lighter.
What?
What? You went to go right up?
No.
Let me heal you up.
Fuck that nonsense.
Hey, Bill, when you sailed ships, were they all still made of wood?
Francis, hang on.
You'd have been walking the plank.
It was some nice dapping you did there.
Hey, look on the bright side. I'll still be really handsome.
Let me patch you up.
We need to find roof access. Oh!
I'm reloading.
Nice. It's like, yeah, it's like clutch control there. What the? Weird. Right.
Stop shooting me.
No problem.
Would you please cover me? Kill him.
Ready for this?
I'm with you.
I'll be damn, Francis. I'm cool with that. Whoa! Son of a bitch.
I'll be damn,
hey,
Francis.
Lee,
that's funny,
that
Francis. Punk ass island bitch, you better watch yourself. I'll be
what?
Damn.
Enough with the remixes.
Reloading.
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 Nice. Oh,
yeah. Really nice. I used my Pokeball and Charizard came out. Burned up the whole place.
You're what? So... Someone, did you say?
Yes. There's a medkit left, by the way. Two, in fact.
Too far away.
Futile. Lazy people nowadays. Nice job. What is this, versus? Peekaboo. Fooled him.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. This is all gonna be over soon. That doesn't work in versus, usually.
Why not? Because you can hit downward, right?
Yeah, people are not stupid. But yeah, that changes when I hit the scene, that's true. Oh no. Fuck that noise. Spinning like a sushi plate there. Good thing my aiming sucks. Otherwise someone of you guys would have been in cap, but just there.
weapons over here. I'm grabbing a Molotov.
Blew it.
Boomer!
Good one. I think we got
Renee.
A chance.
Fire in the hole!
Annoying. Thanks. Back to the chainsaw method. Never mind. Confused there.
I'm reloading.
That fast? Lay. Death charge fail. Oop, never mind. I don't mess with that shit.